Brother Mwanje.
Sir.
How are you?
You're most welcome, sir.
Thank you very much.
This is Luzira.
Thank you.
The famous one you're hearing.
Please.
Challenge, like we saw in upper prison, we visited the two wards, congestion. Prisoner population is a key cost driver of prison budget. The incoming of the inmates to our system is very, very, I think it is because of the efficiency of the police.
We are looking at expansion of accommodation for the prison staff themselves first, as well as accommodation for the prisoners. We have plans to try to build at least 5 prisons every financial year to accommodate nearly 1,000 prisoners. And we think in the next 5 or so years, we will have at least brought the population of prisoners into manageable occupancy levels. We also are working out our own programs of rehabilitation and reintegration into the community.